pretty good.
Is that true?
So probably.
So my shadow key wins.
And then can you find it? You need
the 160.
If you were here,
look at my map. Okay, where am I on this? Where's my destination?
Sorry.
I'm gonna go that way and see what happens.
Yeah.
Oh no, no, because remember last year of the two guys giving that
test. Well, I know like a lot of them.
Yeah, it's talking about like Uber and Airborne.
Yeah, they had that.
Rooted hot!
Very deep seats.
Okay, good morning, cadets.
Morning, sir!
If you don't know me, my name is Cadet Lieutenant Carson Hadley. I'm the safety officer of the Encampment this year. So, just for a quick safety briefing, I'm just going to discuss a few of the basic things.
A couple years ago when I did RCLS down there, everybody got all excited to figure out who these guys across the street were. Beards, big guns. We were all asked to please go on the other side of the building so as not get in trouble for seeing people that don't exist. So, be nice to people in beards. You never know who they are.
The time you want, right? Just tell your chain of command, hey, I need to go take a shower. We'll take care of personal hygiene, right? A lot of time in the morning, right? Get up early, brush your teeth. We try to get you guys in bed early because you guys aren't going to get that much sleep as it is. So try to take care of your hygiene if you can before lights out. If you have no choice and you have to take care of it after lights out, you take care of it after lights out. Just make sure that you guys are keeping, you know, personal hygiene. For flight staff, make sure your in-flights are taking care of personal hygiene. All right? If you know that one of them or somebody's not taking a shower or they're not brushing their teeth,
the vent sessions, you can say everything go in like a room or something.
Have you come up with like a set PT plan?
No.
Okay, do that and make sure it's like half CMS. So you got to look on the PT program.
What?
PT. Like have a set plan and everything.
I'll expect everyone to be PT.
Yeah, everybody's.
I did it. Just took an extra.
Sorry.
Should I email
her? Yeah.
She's
at the ready. I wouldn't email. She's not here.
No, she said she might be coming.
All right.
So I just keep her.
That would make five Charlie's like
Maria Verma. She was in Charlie's.
That would not be
cool. So cool.
Okay, it would be kind of cool.
Delta would be off white. Just
stay around this area, so if I find him, I'll get to you.
All right. Well, we're just going to be upstairs, so I mean, it's either in there or in here.
Maybe he's in the bathroom downstairs.
Maybe. I don't know what it is. Maybe the bathroom downstairs. When you, like,
that's the only other place we're allowed. So.
Alright, I'll go check. And you go to attention, you move up, and then you go back to it.
Yes, I'm just kidding.
Without that, we're pretty much screwed.
Yep.
Oh, shit.
I would agree. But we have the printer. So, well, you don't technically need that. Like, if you download it to, like, a Word document, then you can't use it.
So you're going to be standing right here. Down face. Then you're going to say, fall it. Fall it. Everybody goes back to attention. And you say, report.
Report.
Squadron reports, all present.
Very well, say very well.
Squadron 2 reports, all present.
Nice, suit, very well. Okay. Parade rest. Not yes, parade rest.
Parade rest.
Thank you, down face. Thank you. Safety. Then we would do publish the orders and do all that. Then we do a safety brief. And then as soon as safety brief's done, squad commander, take charge of your squadron.